Speaking of good music, let's get back to Shantae. I like the Soul Edge opening. It's good shit. Hey, Oozworm! Thanks for the raid! What killed the dinosaurs? The Ass Age! Oh my god. That's great. Good to see you. Welcome, everyone. I'm just starting back on some Shantae, the Pirate's Curse. This is a casual playthrough. I've never played this game before. It's kind of a banger. New insights about the asteroid thought to have killed off the dinosaurs suggest it may have been the final blow. My god. Also, is the... I assume... Music level looks good on my mixer, so I'm gonna assume it's okay. But I have to keep moving my microphone around, so it's hard to tell. I did escape being a princess, it's true. In fact, we're at a new level. On Bog Island. Hope Uza's stream was a good time, as always. Dino-tastic? Gotta love Dino-sember. Which I assume is what was happening. for those that don't know, Shantae is a Way Forward series, which is a Metroidvania built around gaining new abilities and then going back to areas and getting places you couldn't before, using items, exploration, all that stuff with great music. So the Shantae games in general are pretty good. I think the Game Boy Color original Shantae is probably the worst of them. Partly because of the small screen available to it, but...
Ready.
Oh. That has more health than I thought. Alright. This area is kind of gross. Ah. Yeah, definitely gonna need some shampoo after this. Don't want this stuff in your hair. Oops, shit. I don't know why I'm expecting them to stop spawning in front of me. Alright, well, let's eat a bento. I'm just gonna damage boost through this. This place sucks. I don't like this place. There's a heart squid up there. I suspect I cannot actually... Oh my god, please. I suspect I cannot actually get that, though. Because I need to be able to jump higher than I can currently to get up there. Boy howdy, this place kind of sucks, huh? A lot of enemies. Uh-oh. I'm learning just to kind of take my time, I guess. If this is how they're gonna be. Alright, bye. I don't want to deal with you either. Hello, bug. Gross. The death mask that we got earlier. Oh, the death mask is something that looks kind of like the JoJo mask. Great. Yeah, going fast through that area has got to be rough, actually. There's so many enemies in that area. New dungeon, at least. With a banger? Hot dog! What is this? How do I get in there? Must be a new ability. Yeah, always with the bangers, indeed. Hello? Green coin. Blue coin. And red coin? Wow. Hey, wait, is that Roddy Tops? Hold on. What's Roddy doing here and not a zombie? Interesting. Okay. What's down this way? Ah. Oh, shit. I don't know what I expected. I need a way to break the gray blocks, which I don't currently have. Nice. Actually, did that do it? No. Okay. Alright, that must be the next ability we get then. That allows us to do that. Ow. I don't know what I expected. Why would I want to move that? I don't know what that accomplishes. Interesting. Does this do anything? Weird. Alright, this must be for a puzzle I can't solve yet, I guess. Okay. Thank you. goes. Oh, hold on. There's a pop out there. Yeah, future me will solve the problem. I don't need to solve it right now. That's somebody else's problem. That somebody else just also happens to be me, but you know, who's counting, am I right? None of these have dropped health, which is mildly annoying. Yeah, it's not me right now. Somebody else will solve this problem. I have one of three coins, I guess. Sure. There might be one up in that top section. That I couldn't get into. Shit. Coming through. Thank you. Shape memory alloy? Kinda, yeah. Just need different colored card keys. Based on the temperature that you use them on. It all makes perfect sense if you think about it. Yeah, Metal Gear Solid is such a good game. I'm glad that we finished that. I'm excited for starting Metal Gear Solid 2. Watching somebody experience those games for the first time is such a treat. I don't know what this is for. I don't see what the point of this is. Maybe it gives you a little bit of extra room to run? If I get an ability that allows me to run later? I don't know what that one does, though. That's the problem. Ow. How do I get up here? That's the real question. This gives me a little bit of extra height, but it's not enough. So it almost feels like I need a double jump or something? Alright, well maybe the upright path will take me somewhere that's actually useful. Red coin. Gamers coins? Oh god, there's gamers. Can you imagine playing a video game? Yikes. Shine Spark would be nice, yeah. It might be something like that. Hot gamer words? Oh god. Hopefully not. Oh, fucking shit, I got wrecked by the spawn in. Alright, what the hell's up here? Two paths, okay. Okay. This looks like a mini boss. Used to be fire here. Huh. Two coins. Alright. Maybe we get a way to light a fire? I don't know what our ability is that we're getting here. I'm a little lost. You smell pretty and sweet. Oh god. Ubele of suffering. Stinky never do wells. Wow. I need to become stinky. It's the only way. It is heating it up for the Palki, yeah. Alright, so I need to be stinky to talk to this person, apparently. Sure. Alright, well, we got the gamer coins. Let's go talk to some gamers, I guess. You can tell they're gamers, because when you say something like, oh wow, this cake is so delicious and moist, all the gamers and the geeks in the crowd, you know, pop out from the wall, and they're like, the cake is a lie. And then you know which ones are gamers. That's just how it works, so. Right. Okay. I went back too far. It was that fun. You also know which ones aren't zoomers? Yeah, I guess. I need to go down, okay. Did I just fly over the- I did, I'm a dummy. Let me know when you're ready, I guess. The guessing game! Okay. Is defeating you a guessing game? Guess all three correctly, okay. Heads or tails? Tails never fails! God damn it, I failed at the game, I'm an idiot! Oh my god, is it literally just guess heads or tails three times? This is the worst. Holy shit, this sucks. Alright. Tails never fails. I'm a genius, yes! Alright. What's a walkie good for? What does it do? Help. Opening reveals the image of a girl and two older boy. Ah, okay, so that's for Roddy Tufts. Use this light to summon it. Oh, so that's the fire I found. Okay, cool. Alright, progress. Doo-doo-doo. That was really cute. I'm upset. This is definitely a trading quest, yeah. Alright, so is this the Pirate King? Luffy? Stink! Yo, we got that manly musk! We got that stank! That's fucking weird. Alright. Sure. Why not? Alright, well, now that we're stinky. Dagron, the dragon. That is in our lamp now, and it'll never wash out. You hate to see it. Okay, so we're actually in the dungeon now? Alright. We are actually in the dungeon now. That was all the precursor to the dungeon. Oh. Sure. It's so easy to just fall out from where that is. Oh well. Omelette du suffering. Omelette du fromage. That famous saying. I believe that's what all the ASMR is about nowadays, is Omelette du fromage. This is new. Terrifying. There's an exit south of here? What, in the soup? I don't trust that. There could be an exit right here? Yes, okay. That makes more sense. I'm not quite sure what this puzzle is, to be honest. Huh. Sounds like a problem for future me. It does seem like a pain, yeah. Okay, do I need to... Oh. Alright, let's just keep exploring, I guess. Oh, this room kinda sucks. There we go. I have played a video game before, thankfully. Hold on. My hubris. It hurts. Okay. My hubris hurts. boss. These are new. I don't like them. Oh. Alright, never mind. Okay, so now I have a key for that door. Let's see. Huge brass is quite the troublemaker. It's true. Yeah, I was gonna say, I assume they shoot fireballs. Ow. I made a dumb. I did learn this trick earlier. Oh, more than that. I see. Don't like that. That's what they want me to do. That's kinda cool, actually. I like that. Very silly. No! I'm a little mad. Okay. I'm a little mad. God damn it. No, grab the chain, Shantae. Okay, apparently I just cannot grab the chain. Even though there are chains like that I can grab. Alright. That one's on me, I guess. Fair enough. I've just been tricked. Yo, Boots! It's Risky Boots, Risky's Boot. Wait. Wait, what? How do these work? Run to build up speed. Okay, so it's like Metroid. Got it. Got it. There was a mint on the black market? That's probably true. Oh, that's how you get that heart squid. Cool. So I need to align these. Yeah. And then I can do that. Alright. I think this is the ability I needed to explore more of the first island also. Okay, I was panicking for a second there. Alright, no, we're good. Only a little panic, as a tree. Okay, it looks like there's a place I can go midway. Uh-oh. Unless that is a door I need to open, which it could be. And I'm just not getting the whole map. Certainly a possibility. So I want to line these up, I guess. So these two swap the... spawn, okay, that resets it, okay. I need to go up a level. Shit, I don't understand this puzzle. What's the starting point for the puzzle? If I could get up there, I could swap these. Stupid. Okay, so that swaps those. So I can get this one to go, that one to go back up. This should get them both. No. Okay. But it was further down. Why didn't it? Maybe that one moved it up? No, okay. I don't understand why, how any of this works, to be honest. None of this is making sense. Why is this one here? There's no way to just... I hate this. I don't get it. I need to get enough space to walk. Alright, plan B. I'm just gonna bring the ball to the bottom. We'll open this one first. I don't understand the middle one. Maybe this is what I'm supposed to do anyway. I'll have to figure out that middle floor, though, is the only thing. Unless it's a different puzzle than I think it is. Which is a possibility, I suppose. This is a Mega Man-ass room. Oh, okay, this is probably where I have to finally learn how to do this. To gain speed. Right, okay, that's what I was thinking I would be able to do with it. It's kinda tight, though. A long ass hallway. Okay. Almost there. Let's just get out of here. I don't think I need to do any more of this. Down? Do I need to run into this room? This is the next question. Oh, can I not jump? That's new. Alright. There we go. Is that all that was here? That can't be right. There's very clearly a way down. But I'm not seeing a way down. It should be like right here. My next question is, do I need to like jump up here while I'm running and then run into the wall up top? That doesn't work. Ah, this is different. Slightly. A slightly different color. Fair enough. Okay. Don't like this. Okay. No! Ate my jump because of the animation for moving sides. That's annoying. Alright. How do I get that? Huh. Oh, I guess I dropped down. Nope, because that one's broken. I see. So I gotta drop down from this one. And then at that point... I think I need to reset the room, actually. Looks like a hallway I should run in. Shit! Okay. So... Aha! I fucked it! Okay, we're good. Hey, what's up, Walter? Oh, shit. Don't mind me. Just... Yeah, I'm having a nice day. I'm having a nice day. Everything's going well. This is all exactly as I planned. Shantae's being pretty good. Oh my. Listen here, bucko. Oh, I didn't even realize it was... that type of error. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. How's the belly dances going? Shantae's going really well. We're making solid progress today. We're at a boss, even. Just got through a whole dungeon. It's a goofy dark run. massively misspelled monstrosity. Oh boy. And also a banger. Super pipe ball. Alright, I might need to run into this. Fuck, which is hard because of this stupid dragon. There we go. Alright, what does that do for me? Not much. Yeah, Captain Crunch is oops all bangers, indeed. I don't know what that did for me. I guess that gave me a way to hit it in the head. Yeah, I guess that's all it did. Alright. Not nothing. Super pipe ball. Should I miss though? Yeah, Captain Crunch is install bangers again. Keeps happening. I hit it in the head once, but. Oh, fuck off! I don't like this dragon. it's like the boss doesn't want me to kill it. Or something. Come on. I don't know how to get the dragon back down here. I think it's what's annoying me the most. There we go. Fuck, that does so much damage. Okay, I got an idea. At least I know what I'm doing, kinda. I think I'm gonna start using the monster milk once I get the dragon into a spot where I can attack it. Yeah, Shantae does not enjoy dying, it's true. That's a true statement. God, this stupid dragon has such a big hitbox. But not a big hurt. It has a big hurtbox, but not a big hitbox. Like, man. I'm just not sure when I can hit it. I guess. Please. Oh, this is going so badly. Please. God, come on! Oh! Alright. I need to chill for a second and think about this. So there's certain times where it's more beneficial to attack. I should wait till the dragon comes to the platform that I'm standing on. There we go. Okay. I understand now. Monster milk helped. That added a crap load of damage. Alright. So what you have to do is you have to stand on the platform that he's about to destroy to actually attack him. Tinker bats. If you try to jump to a different one, it won't work. He cheats. A lost soul? Thanks, pal. I'll sell it on the black market, eBay. That or it's Sky's boyfriend. Whichever. I don't know. Whatever. Not my problem. Okay, let's get out of here. How much does a lost soul go for on eBay? I mean, if you grade it, somebody it'll pay a couple thousand. This feels like I need to go from up there to get this. I don't even know how you get up there. Yours would be worth much, or would not be worth much? Maybe, yeah. Alright, I was kind of hoping this would be easier on the return trip, but there's not really any places to gain speed yet. Wait, what am I doing? I literally bought these so I wouldn't have to do this. Flare activated. Because backtracking sucks. Okay. There's a thing in Scuttletown I think I can do now that I couldn't before. Also, I kind of just want to talk to some people. Oh, this place is new! They upgraded everything. Ah. And I can get another heart piece. By melting these very alive squid. Oh boy. I think we got her boyfriend's soul or something. Oh, maybe Bolo's soul? I don't know. Somebody's soul. Not my problem. There's a thing here? But why? Thanks. I don't understand. I broke a thing in here. Is it just for some money? Oh, I guess it's just for some money. Sure. Oh. I thought for sure. Maybe I need a double jump as well? That's just not enough height, huh? Alright. Well, that is not a thing I can do then. Interesting. Never mind. A lieutenant? Congratulations, kid. Anniversary, a horn, a zip line to the Royal Palace. Oh. Ramming into ice cliffs. Alright, interesting. Something's happening at the palace. Man, I can't believe they put the whole town up on Zillow. It looks like shit. I saw that Zillow did some kinda shitty promotion with Glass Onion, where they put up a fake ad for the Glass Onion Island. Did that. Oh, you can keep going after you land. Holy shit, this is even better than I thought. Why didn't tell me? Oh my god, it's so fast! Oh my god! I fucking love this! Holy shit! Nobody told me it was fast! God, that rules. I love that. I love that for me, specifically. I can get enough speed here, actually. That's probably how you get that squid. Oh, okay. Run along those branches. I never did find that dude's sword. Or did I? Wait, is that the sword I have? No, it's in the desert. I probably need to get that blade then. That blade is in a different area. Alright. Yeah, this kind of whips. You can get items while you're doing that? This thing whips. Alright, so I can now do the thing I couldn't do before here. Which is go fast. I think it was in here, actually. Sorry, I had to cough real quick. Okay. I thought the game crashed. So we just have to go literally all the way back to the palace. Oh. I should have probably just ran into that wall. There might have been something there, actually. Hmm. Oh well. Oh no. Hey guys! We should go get magic purses. Yo, yeah, let's go. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah. It's Branson. He's so cool. Oh, man. They are cooler than yours, Shante. Thank you. Sure. Oh, good for you.
Pirate flare activated!
might as well heal. Barracuda Joe. I don't know where Barracuda Joe is. Are you kidding me? Coming in. Barracuda Joe. Wasn't that the guy that Sky was dating? Got turned into a statue by an evil spell that I unleashed on him in a sarcophagus of mummies. Am I lost? No, maybe. I have a new island I can go to. I'm just trying to do some side stuff. Actually, let me save. Oh. Let me save real quick. Let's just go to the new island. That's probably where I need to go anyway. I'm trying to anticipate the timing. Cause it's kinda tight. Yeah. Alright. Plan B. Ice mechanics? Kinda, yeah. These aren't quite the ice mechanics I'm used to, though. More like the slidey hills in Super Mario Bros. 3. If I go back the other way. First of all, can I get enough speed if I go back the other way? The palace! Oh my god. Peasant? God damn it. I wanna see what happens if I go back. They said something about running into ice walls to unlock secrets. I don't see a secret though. For that wall at least. Alright. Fair enough. Huh? No, Shantae. No, come on, and he's right there. It's like framed perfect or something. What a pain. Alright, we'll do it the other way. It's fine. I didn't want to go and go fast through that anyway. What do you think I am? Someone who enjoys speed in video games? You're wrong. I hate speed. And what'd you do with voice? Super Mario Brothers 2 chain climbing. I some of these are not reactable. I swear to God. Very mean. You just have to know already. Okay. Good banger. It's definitely on the banger list. Is that good? Alright, I don't know what I expected. Like a Dr. Wily machine? Kinda. Oh my god, you just have to know! What baloney. I should've guessed. That one's down. The next one is up, okay. Okay. Good place for a save. I suppose. I appreciate it at least. It's good. We're good. Ow. Okay, that was close. This does go down, but I think I want to keep climbing. For now, at least. Hello? Okay. Fuck! That's a tight squeeze. Very dangerous stuff. Oh, fuck. You're just dead if you touch those. I see. I might need to gain more height. Or there's something I'm missing. One of the two. Oh, it's Bolo. Oh, why not? I'm smart now. I've got glasses. God damn it, Bolo. It's just a targeting module for a bomb. How bad could it be? I guess. If I have to, for a friend. Save the homies, kinda, yeah. It ate my jump, god damn it. Alright. Is there any point to this room? I mean, it goes up, but. Yep. Oh, fuck. I don't know what I expected. Okay, that's how you get over here. Sure. I guess we're done here then? For now? We gotta go back to town and give that to the ammo baron. That's all we can do here.
Pirate flare activated.
Sure. Stupid targeting module. Now what? You need Barracuda chip? Maybe they ate him! Ah, jeez. Alright, fine. I'll go there, I guess. So I guess Barracuda Joe is on the zombie island somewhere. I've been sitting with my legs kind of crossed this whole time, and it's kind of hurting. All right. Barracuda Joe, huh? Surely Roddy Tops knows what's going on. Oh my god. I'm just dating her. I mean, helping her defeat the pirate captain. Night job. Oh, it's the lost soul. Right. Okay. Oh my god. Comfort and convenience ain't no crime. Barracuda Joe! Oh my god. Okay, so what I don't understand is, where the hell is Barracuda Joe's body? I have his soul, but I don't think I've found his body. Maybe it's... Oh, I never did this, for whatever reason. Maybe he's back up there. Hmm. Unless it's the... Is that who Sky was dating? Oh. Maybe I'm just dumb. I think that's just whoever Sky was dating. Bachelorette? Oh my god.
Barracuda Joe's alive.
Oh, god damn it, Joe. It's gonna hit the palace. But he said they were decorative cannons. Oh no. Terribly. Bolo saved the day by being absolutely terrible.
Perfect.
Yo, that's Metroid. I know Metroid. Yeah, that's right. Right. Yeah, if you frame perfect enter that in, you can do this. Yo, that unlocked the dweeb! Hell yeah, gamer! Ow. Hey, come back, I'm not done killing you. I don't know if I need, like, a certain amount of those dark magics, or a bonus. It wasn't really explained. But we'll find out. That dude, that bad dude is a mutated crewmate of Risky's. It's fine. Huh. So you enter that from below, it looks like. Oh. I see. Not a fan of that. Back, I guess. Oh my god, that was so lucky! I mean, skill. What did I say? Oh, they travel. I see. I hate these things. God, these suck. Falling in the pit kills you? Only sometimes. There was this one time over some sand where it had those, like, poison death symbols, and I could walk on it fine, apparently. It's just if I fell in, it killed me. And I was a little upset at that, because I thought I just couldn't go in it at all. It was a little bit bad of a telegraphing, unfortunately. These things are weird. Okay, can I go down? No. Okay. More data needed. You're not wrong, I guess. Oh, it's this again? Yikes. At least there's more time to react this time. Still tricks me, though. They suck. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ! That is very fast, as it turns out. That kind of whip. Oh my god. Okay. I think I'm supposed to still go fast during this. But I fucked it up. There's a treasure chest there? Interesting. Alright. Risky's cannon, huh? Oh, is that the double jump item? Yo, let's go! Alright, I had an inkling there was a double jump of some kind. Oh, you can apparently just keep double jumping too. That whips! Oh, yeah. Oh. You get 3 double jumps. It's, I guess, a triple jump. There we go. What? Fuck. It doesn't look like I missed going anywhere, so where did I miss a key? Maybe it wants me to go back this way instead? Oh no, here it is. Okay. That makes sense. I saw that chest earlier. Triple jump way better than double jump? Mathematically, that is correct. You were right. Okay. There's a bunch of places I know I can use this double jump now that I couldn't before. Also, that's gotta make movement pretty dope. Not gonna lie, pretty dope. Okay. Is this what the key was for? Yeah. I need another key. Sure looks like it. Alright, well, it seems like I can go up from here. But I couldn't before, because I didn't have the triple jump. You gotta be squidding me. It's true. How come Shantae's not in Splatoon? That's the real question. Everybody's asking this. Is Shantae in Smash yet? Is that a thing at least? Oh. Probably need to. Oh, never mind. I'm a dummy. I was thinking you might need to run from the bottom along that conveyor belt, but apparently you could just crawl in from the top. All right, we're already at the boss. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Let's go, gamer. Let's go, gamers. Oh. Ah!
Ow, fuck.
Alright, I'm starting to think this is a gimmick boss. Ah, I see. Well, anyway. GG. Speed run.
Tinker bats. Hey.
Lonely grave map. Interesting.
Oh yeah. Pirate flare activated.
I still haven't seen any proof of this pirate master. Risky Boots would never lie? Ho ho ho! Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right. No, you're right. I'm gonna go get a squid that I know exists real quick. There we go. That'll let me get an extra heart piece while I'm at it. Nice squid! Thank you. I worked really hard on that squid. Oh my god, the movement is so sick in this game. When you get all the abilities, this whips. I guess I need to spread out my double jumps a little bit more. There we go. I'm pretty sure it's just one of these, but... might as well get it while I'm here. Right. Extra health piece. Huh. I think there's still like one world left to go, which is that old grave. But I don't know if I want to play for another hour today. And I don't know if I need to collect all of the bats on each island or not. I don't know if those are optional. So I'm kind of leaning towards saving this for next time. Just in case. And then if we finish it in an hour or whatever, that's fine too. I can move on to another game. Alright, so we'll call that here.